All right, Tom. Well, tonight, Kingsland, Arkansas has a real cash flow problem.
Yeah.
Someone has shot the water tower of Johnny Cash's birthplace in a sensitive area.
And as CHV11's Sarah Hobakowitz reports, this prank is turning out to be pretty expensive.
Kingsland, Arkansas, the birthplace of Johnny Cash, only has about 300 people who are all talking about one thing.
That's the biggest news in Kingsland.
Have you ever seen something like this before?
Nope.
Somebody shot the water tower.
Last week, someone shot the tower, springing a small leak that's causing big problems.
Well, we're losing about 30,000 gallons of water per day.
Costing the town about $200 each day, totaling about $1,200 so far.
You kind of run on a tighter budget in small towns like this because it's really all you got to work with, and things like this can set you back a little bit.
And while Mayor Neal is frustrated, he's also pretty impressed.
Just the placement of like where it was at, I mean, it's, you could tell those people just doing it to be funny. And
that was a good shot.
A really good shot. While the water tower itself is a pretty big target, it appears that this shooter set his sights on something a little more specific.
It looks like Johnny Cash is peeing on gas. So I took binoculars and looked at it.
It looks like he's peeing.
But it certainly walks the line between comedy and vandalism.
When I seen it, I laughed at first, but then I was like, that don't make any sense.
It's a terrible thing, don't get me wrong, but.
Do you think it's funny at all?
Well, it has to be a little bit.
And would you believe?
It's not the first time this happened. It happened in 1993.
Even though the town spent $300,000 in repairs less than a year ago, they'll have to go through the process again.
We'll have to drain 50,000 gallons of water out of the tank. We'll have to run the city off of line pressure.
And despite some discoloration, the water still is and will continue to be safe to drink as the sheriff's office works to figure out who shot Johnny Cash. Reporting in Kingsland, Sarah Horbakowitz, THV 11 News.
Mayor Neal says the last time this happened, about 20 years ago, it was a $10,000 fine and a felony charge. The town expects to repair the tower later this week.